innocent victims inside their own homes, and you see the violence that they suffered, but you also see the photos hanging up on the wall of them alive. And that, to this day, has an impact, because I would spend hours with the victims' bodies documenting, looking at them, collecting evidence, but going through their house and seeing how they lived and correlating, looking at the person laying on the ground dead and seeing them smiling and laughing in a family photo. You know, it screws with you.